Suicide has no boundaries, no age, no race, no gender.
She won't tell me what's wrong, but I think something bad happened to her. She's isolated herself from everyone.
This guy is constantly working. He just doesn't stop. Until one night, he tells me how empty and hollow he feels.
Listen closely. If you hear pain and hopelessness, call for help.